Uncle Sam wants you, huh? You're scared to death, but you're just a kid.
Marks Jack Lemmon's second appearance on the London stage in 3 years. Best known, of course, as an Oscar-winning film actor, he loves the theatre, particularly the London theatre. That's why he's here again. Starring with him is Michael Gambon. He won all the major drama awards 2 years ago for his performance in Arthur Miller's A View from the Bridge. And do you remember him in TV's Singing Detective? Well, they're quite a twosome here. They both play American veterans, Lemmon from the Second World War, Gambon from Vietnam, who are in line for a special citation from the president.
Well, that's because they...
They were happy. They were happy. Because before that, and after that...
It's a bitter, sometimes witty play in which no one is really the hero he thinks he ought to be. Jack Lemmon loathes the character he portrays in the play.
Ingratiates himself, says things that he never stops to think. He just behaves, and everything is material, you know. And as an unthinking American, and rather insensitive on the surface, and bigoted, he's everything that I hate, personally. But as an actor, I love him.
What's it like working with Mr. Gambon here?
Oh, it's more than a joy. Sometimes you can work with people, and it's a joy. You respect them, and you get along with them, you love them personally, etc. With this nut here, it's a privilege.
Which means I'm now going to turn to you and say...
Well, I'm privileged, and I feel the same way about Jack. I love working with him. I feel, you know, the stage is alive with him. You can do what you like. You can throw anything at him, and you get the same back.
It's really fun, because it really is what acting is all about. This is no vehicle for either of us. It's totally dependent on the two of us for a couple of hours, really interlocking and meshing, and what one does deeply affects the other. I mean, even a nuance does. It's totally dependent on the other actor, and that's the way it should be.
There's another side to Jack Lemmon revealed in the play, too. He's an accomplished tickler of the ivories. In fact, he arranged all the pieces he performs in the play, and Michael Gambon sings along with him.
Wild River Lucifer.
Lucifer, that's it.
To light that fire.
Remember, you heard it here first, folks. And you can hear more of them from tonight when Veterans has its first preview at the Theatre Royal in the Haymarket.
You're okay in my books, kid.
Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.
Thank you.